Wallingford police are looking for an armed robber. They got some pretty good shots of him, even though he was wearing a mask. Take a look at these surveillance pictures. This happened Tuesday evening at the TD Bank on North Turnpike Road. The man showed a handgun. No one was hurt. He got away with some money. And police are asking that if you see anything familiar to you about this perpetrator, give them a call.